Welcome to the first supermarket in the world that gives you money. $5,000. And we give it away time and time again. Since $5,000 is serious money, you have to do some serious shopping to earn that $5,000. The whole idea is to shop faster and smarter than the next person. Go ahead, grab everything you can get your hands on. Then fill up your cart as high as you can. Sure, it may look like hard work, but you know what? It's a lot of fun, too. When you win the $5,000, sometimes you get carried away, and sometimes you'll even be moved to tears. So get ready, because you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Are you ready to go shopping? Who's got the Alpo dog food? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Coca-Cola Classic? Okay, and you're on. Who's got the Rosarita refried beans? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Howdy. Oh, thank you. Hi, guys. And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, as you know, one of these teams may be going home with $5,000. Oh! Boy, if enthusiasm counts for anything, somebody's definitely going to win it over there. To help them out, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in their big sweep. There it is. But right now, I'm going to give somebody a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step on forward. And there we go, buzz in just as soon as you think you know what I'm talking about. Having to borrow some soap may not make you smile, but to call on a friend, you first have to... Gwen.
Dial.
You first have to dial. You're right. Yes. Good deal, Gwen.
Yes.
Okay, Paula, since Gwen got that right, we're going to give you a chance to pick up $50 in the mini sweep. All you have to do is get that specially marked package of Dial and get it back to me in 30 seconds, okay?
Okay.
And go. Go. You got 30 seconds, Paula. Specially marked package of Dial. There she goes. She's on. She's on. She's running. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Come on, Paula. 5 seconds. Yes. Yay. Oh, I love it. Yes. Yes. I don't know who got more excited, Gwen with her 10 seconds or you with your $50.
Right.
That's what we're here for.
Right.
Oh, yes, you got $50. We're going to add this onto your big sweep total later on the show.
Right.
It may help you to win $5,000.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Thanks a lot, Paula. Okay, well, all of us catch our breaths. Let's see who else we have playing with us. Carrie, how do you know Karen?
She's been my mother for 24 years.
Good, I don't have to sneak that out of you. Good.
No.
Karen, how many more at home?
There's six total, so
six total.
Carrie's one of six.
Five other, wow. Mm-hmm. And what do you do, Karen?
I sell real estate.
And Carrie?
I'm a college student.
Studying
liberal studies.
Is that like Roosevelt and Kennedy and all that stuff?
Hopefully I'm actually pursuing law school when I finish.
Which you could be president.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Tina, how do you know Katie?
She's my next door neighbor and a good friend.
For how long, Katie?
About 3 years almost.
3 years, where's this?
In San Marcos, California. Well, north of San Diego.
Right, right. What do you do there?
I'm a homemaker, wife, mother of two, and we grow avocados.
Really?
Yeah.
We've never had an avocado grower on our show before. First
the
time
first,
for everything.
Yeah.
Tina, how about you?
I'm a housewife, mother of two, Alex and Andrew.
Good, you got that in.
Yeah,
you're gonna be
I
very
had
happy
to,
for
yeah.
That.
Yeah.
Great job to have. Gwen, how do you know Paula?
She's my sister.
Well, I won't say for how long. Paula, what do you do?
I'm a quality control specialist for Libby Glass.
Libby Glass, and Gwen?
I'm an administrative assistant for communication services for the Red Cross.
Boy, that's a mouthful. Good for you. It's wonderful to have you all here. Welcome.
Thank
ready
you.
To play?
Yeah!
Great. Okay, well, we're going to give the first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So Karen, Paula, and Katie, we'll see you guys later. All righty. Now, for you three, take a look at this list. We have Fibar, Drano, Lysol, Total, Raid, and Visine. Now, I'm going to make a comment normally associated with one of these products.
Stop it!
You're killing me.
Gwen.
Rape.
That's eight. That's the one. Good for you. Another 10 seconds for Gwen. Okay, Tina, Carrie, you're still tied for second place. Here's the next one. It got so deep, you... Tina.
Drano.
Let's see. Yes, there you go. 10 seconds for Tina. It got so deep, you could have canoed through my kitchen was the rest of that clue. All right, here's the next one. Every time I see Gone with the... Yes, Carrie.
Visine.
Let's see. Yeah, that is it. Every time I see Gone with the Wind, I fall apart, and I do. I don't know about the rest of you. 10 seconds for Carrie. We still have a two-way tie for second place. Gwen's 10 seconds ahead. Here's the last one.
You might say I bowl every morning.
Carrie.
Total.
Let's see. There it is. Okay. That total, of course, you mean bowl as in cereal, not the one with 10 pins. So Carrie caught up with Gwen there. We have a two-way tie for the lead with a minute 50. Tina, you're only 10 seconds behind. What do you say we get your partners up right after this? Now, do you have any idea what a druggist and a chemist have in common? Well, I know of one team who opened a drugstore business and went on to produce a product that has become world-renowned. Here are some of its ingredients. Peppercorns, anchovies, unpeeled heads of garlic, unpeeled red-skinned onions, and of course, cloves. Oh, and it's best known for its use in Bloody Marys. During the break, see if you can figure out the product I'm talking about.